This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Have you ever reflected on what's the most important thing in your life? The following could be possible answers, which could include health, love, material possessions, income, power, prestige, or something else. All of the things just mentioned have one source, which makes them possible. That source is universal presence, or God. That's why people who have spiritually matured make universal presence, or God, the most important thing in their lives. They've come to realize that this is the source for all they could wish for, pray for, affirm, or visualize for. Above all, there is an awareness that universal presence, or God, knows exactly what's best for you to be in alignment for your soul's purpose at this time or any other time in your life. By setting aside your personal ego daily and meditating on universal presence, or God, will be your source for all that you really need. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of consciousness and awareness, let me recognize that the biblical expression, "Your Father knoweth what you have need of before you ask," should be that which sets into motion within the mind the knowingness that the one source of all things that knows what's best for you will provide it, providing you can get what your personal ego thinks is best for you out of the way. To do this, get the personal ego out of the way by giving it up each and every day and its will to universal presence and will. Also by meditating on universal presence as being at the center or nucleus of your mind so that you may be intuitively led and guided as to what to do to achieve whatever God knows is best for you, that your ultimate source may indeed be active in your life. For this realization, this day or any day, let's give thanks. Let's let it be so, and so it is. Spiritual ESP in your life is the subject of my weekly video webcast, having begun on Sunday, February 5th, and continuing through to Saturday, February 11th, available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's complimentary video and let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.